find Henry. I use this segment. It's also a test for the camera because the last time there was actually an issue with the MP4 file disappearing, so with this test segment, I'll get to see what happens. It looks like this is actually a pretty busy strip over here, so I'll have to be careful. I don't know why there's so many pylons on this road, like, that there's construction. I don't see construction anywhere. I know one of these streets was being renovated, but I don't think this was the one. And then again, I haven't been down here, so I guess I wouldn't know. Okay, so this looks like this might be it. As soon as I get in front of the sign, I'm gonna terminate this walk segment and then redo this. Well, no, when I say redo this, then start the Henry Street segment rather. I'm seeing a lot of interesting chairs around here, so let's see what's going on. Okay, so now that I've arrived at the school, I'm gonna terminate here and continue. Okay, Henry Street High School. So now that I've finished the walking segment, I can start actually exploring the school. Okay, I'm just gonna make my way around right just because of these chairs. Up there. idea why these chairs are here, but I must say that it's a very interesting touch. Not a lot of headroom rocking under this thing. It's a relatively cool, breezy day. Where it's got no dogs up there. We have some puddles all over the place because it was actually raining pretty heavily earlier. Okay, this spot actually looks kind of, I don't know, I guess creepy for some reason. Seeing a lot of variable hills. Just hope there's no one lingering around. I have never ever visited this place before at all, so everything is entirely new to me. I don't know, I would stop to explore this boring section, but why not? I don't want to get all the areas covered. I'm not sure what that is, but I would highlight because it looks interesting. I'm not gonna bother just walking along that wall. Instead, I'll just come back out here. Storm drain there. Yeah, this definitely wouldn't be very safe in the winter time. I'm sure they maintain it, but never really know. Okay, so it looks like this building isn't actually entirely closed, because if you just saw that, you saw the gym open, so we'll see. Let's see what's going on here. Yeah, okay. I don't know what they're doing in the gym, but they're doing something. What exactly? I have no idea at all. So I'll just try and stay away from that gym area. Actually, let's go check out that track. Yeah, we can see a reverted HSHS sign. Let's know that this is the school year. Exactly what they're doing here. I don't know if that car is supposed to intentionally look wrecked. This doesn't look like the shop class area. Actually, no, maybe it is. Doesn't look like there's anything I can really do here. This area is all barred off by these wooden boards. I have a receiving area here. And that's about it in terms of interesting things around this area. Actually, when I'm done with this, when I'm done with the photos, I need to seriously see if I can actually cross that field to get to elementary schools a lot quicker, because if I can do that, that would be great. So I'll study my map afterwards and find out where that field leads to. After I finish covering the vicinity, for this area. Okay, why am I holding this thing so awkwardly? Wow. Well, let's go down there and explore it. Okay, I almost had that branch knock my cap off right there. Wow. I'm not sure what this area is about. Nope, nothing in there. Okay, so I guess that's it for this high school, so now I can go around and take some photos.
Why does this school have so many gigantic chairs? What could be the purpose of those chairs? Do you like this video? Comment, rate, like, subscribe, share. You can have a lot more information and visit my Twitch page for my latest tweets. And do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner in the eye circle.